My name's JessicaLou Suicide.
How long have you been a suicide girl?
Only a year. Actually, a year on the 6th of January, so pretty new. When people ask, I always say, like, it's a community. It's where I can be myself. You can be yourself. Anyone of any, you know, shape, size, you know, what culture they come from, you can just be yourself and people embrace that. And I guess it's about embracing people and, most importantly, embracing women, like, no matter what form they come in. Oh, my God, I can't even stress enough how, like, amazing it is to make friends like these girls. I'm not even kidding, every girl I've met has been amazing. I've met friends in America, and I'm going to be so sad to see the burlesque girls leave when they go away from London. The other girls are amazing. Like, I've been fortunate to make friends with girls all over the world, and I'm going to go and visit them all if I can. So, then when I also went to LA in the summer, I met girls like Zaddy. There's just so many girls. Like, it's too hard. Like, honestly, all of them. I think everyone should do what they want as long as it's not harming anyone else. And I feel like what I do doesn't harm anyone else. If you don't want to see it, you just don't look. It's perfectly fine not to look, you know? It's also kind of sad, really, because everyone has a body and we should all be able to do what we want with our bodies and, you know, embrace ourselves and embrace other people instead of just saying, that's wrong because of this and because of what? Because you don't want to see it or because you... It's just, yeah. Becoming a suicide girl was one of the best things I've ever done, personally. But, you know, it's a decision that everyone should make by themselves and really look into what they're doing, no matter what they do, because, you know, you want to make sure that it's right for you. But as I say, it just opened so many opportunities for me. And the most important thing was meeting all the girls. I know it sounds like a cliche, but, yeah, I just love everything about it. Thank you so much for all of the support. It literally, like, this year has changed my life, like, completely. And it is down to the fans. I know that sounds really, you know, cheesy, but it is down to the members on the site and the people who have supported SG for a long time. And still, like, I still see the same people pop up, like, in a picture, and I notice the people that are, like, diehard fans.